Ah.
All right. I have not touched this in a fat minute. Let's see how that goes. It'll be mostly fine though. Ooh, why'd I have so many souls? See if I can spend those. Hey, I have no shards. Yep, I did have enough for two levels. In faith, they're like extremely high enough. Put some into health, actually. The whole point was I was supposed to be like really tanky. Let me just double check what the soft cap for Dark Souls 2 was. I think it was 40 on Dex and Ints. It is 40-40. It's 40-40 in faith. Dexterity is also 40. And vigor is 20. 20 and another hard cap at 50. Alright, that's fine. Not that way. Could be this way. Pretty sure. No, I'm going back. A little slightly lost. I'll figure it out in a second. May just be up here. And that's just like the your path over there. What is this? Trolling. Hardly possible to be honest, but alright, whatever. Let's use a Yor. Yeah, it's fine, I'll just use one. Another one around one of these corners. Yeah, there you go. Bonfire acidic, that's always pars. Still another one. Oh, one of the little lizards. Yeah. Probably just dark orbit it. Slight troll. There's another one around here somewhere. Hey, yoink that. One all the way up there. There we go. I actually pierced through both of them, so that's huge. Oh, there's a bug over here. Remember correctly though, it's not a good idea to destroy too many of those eggs. Swipe. Tail swipe now. I kind of forgot the dragon moves list in this game. Oh, there it is. Okay. Yeah, I'm not used to numbers. I get used to those again. I need to level this S-stock. Does like no damage. This is actually like a level 1 S-stock. No, it's plus 8. My dexterity is just really low, I guess. Dang, flame quartz ring. And also just like reading through them. Well, the King's Ring doesn't like natively do anything, so kinda don't need it on. That's fine. I think I'll just put the King's Ring on if I ever need it. Can I jump over this? remember how jump worked. I think it was like kind of weird. All right, this is a little important to actually figure out. Oh yeah, it was, okay. Was L3. Need stamina. Ow. Let me use shield real quick. Don't mind me. Oh, this is gonna be terrible. Okay. Man's got the whip set up. Oh, something's behind me. I need to get past him. Oof. There's one of those exploding guys behind me. Ah, yeah. Where was it, though? Alright, I guess I was just hearing it and it wasn't, like, too terribly close to me. I guess I could have just played that normally still. I think it might have been around the corner though. That like little cave thing was. Yonk. Where's this all around this corner here? This way. Oh, I do have to also remember that weapons do take damage. Though the sword does have durability. Oh, too early. Maybe not try to hold this side of the bridge though, because I don't know it's necessarily behind me. Okay, my poise is too low. Couldn't roll there. I also don't do too much damage. Maybe I should use the, what's it called? Yeah, heavy soul arrow. Well, that man's actually tanky. Does this work? I did lose those souls anyway, so I can play a lot more aggressively because I don't really have anything to lose at this point. That being said, I probably should upgrade the S-stock a little more. And I kinda need a few more points into dexterity for it to be somewhat relevant. Let's see if I can get more damage out of this. No, still not a lot. I'm gonna bait their attack. Okay, there you go. Oh, auto casts. Not good. I think I have to be cringe for this fight, which is unfortunate. Thankfully, Dark Orb stuns. I got hit here. Oh, that's bad. Yeah. Oh my god. I'm a little surprised as to why the damage numbers are really low, though. I honestly haven't played this game long enough to know if I'm, like, underleveled for the area. I haven't played this game in, like, that minute. I would assume so, though. If I dark hail on the bridge... Oh, almost forgot about that. Okay, cool. If I dark hail on the bridge, I can maybe hit most of them. Some pretty nice damage. Could try that. I mean, it did a pretty good amount of damage. Not good. Alright. Time to back up. Okay. Oh, they're trying to close the gap. I should have enough, base here. Okay, I need to heal. Can't heal. Okay, there you go, they backed up. Oh well, didn't necessarily backed up, they just stopped moving. Did no damage to me, which is pretty interesting. Huh. Alright, let's see, where are we going from here? Looks like it's only one. Oh no, this is the actual path. I'm not sure where that goes. Looks like it goes further away from the spawn though, so check this out real quick. Let's go back here. This is the only path. I guess there's two of them over there. They're spaced out enough though that I can just poke them. Oh, they're gonna do that. That's fine. Oh, that's what they did. I forgot. They break your stuff. Yeah, like the orangish gas type attacks destroy gear. Forgot about that. There's like a Titanite bug around here somewhere. I hear it. Hey, another dragon. Bug down there? Oh yeah, it is. All my gear is broken. I can come back to that. I don't really see how I'm supposed to get away from that. Or like how I'm supposed to get out after finding that. Huh, I suppose it actually is just like right here. Alright, well, by the dragon, I guess. Oh, okay, I see there's an actual cave past it. Dragons in this game are kind of really easy. Especially if you're like a ranged character, they're kind of free. I'll use my spells on the bugs. A little hard for me to hit them with the S-Tuck. Alright, what's over here? Large soul. Oh, is there something in the corner? Oh, okay. Where's this other one? Oh, he's under me. Well, that's crazy. Okay, time out for just like 1 second. Okay, all my gear is about to break. Okay. Good. That's it? Alright, perfect. I kinda don't want to fight the dragon in melee, not gonna lie, with my dexterity being so low. I will come back to that. There should still be a high dex weapon, right? Yeah. Oh, wait. Strength? Oh, wrong button. I think I used to stuff. Oh, there you go. Wow, okay. So, S-Talk's actually strength. I could have sworn it was a dexterity weapon. I'm gonna still level up dexterity, even though it's not gonna increase it as much, though, because I'll probably use whips after. What? I'm confused. Alright, so it looks like those were connected. Oh, here it is. Oh, by me? Yep. All my armor is broken, so I'm gonna take like so much damage if something hits me. What's going on over here? Not really too sure. A nice, like, you know, fakey bridge type thing going on. Alright. Summon the homie again, real quick.
Young Hollow. How you grapple with a photo with this dreadfully twisted world? Peace grants men the illusion of life. Shackle my fools who stay young for love, and aware of his grand illusion. Until the curse touches the flesh. We are bound by this yoke. As true as the
funny yoke
charms within men. All men trust fully the illusion of life. But is this so wrong? A construction of a facade, and yet a one for the wounds and the scandals. Young Hollow, are you intent on shattering the yoke, spoiling this wonderful formula?
I like the voice effect they have. We'll say yes.
I am Ornia. I sought to shed the yoke of fate, but failed. Now, I only await an answer. Seek the throne. Seek light, dark, and what lies beyond.
The Beyond section of Bed Bath & Beyond. I mean, that's literally how you get to the back rooms. Oh, I forgot it, like, oh my god. It actually breaks your stuff to go fix it. Such a cringe mechanic. I'm like very far from a level up, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Oh, well, actually not. Like 3,000 off. But, I mean, I need to repair this stuff first.
I knew. I'll I'll be around if you make it back.
Damn, that ring was like really expensive to repair. What the hell? Was that like 15,000? I'm not sure. Feels like 16 because I kind of, you know, repaired a bunch of stuff. Huh. This is interesting. I'm gonna do that. Okay, cool. You don't really resist this too much. How much damage do I deal to you? Ow. That was not poggers. I actually got poise broken right there. That was pretty interesting. There we go. We got that one. Are they gonna like bother me? No, we're pogging. Whoa. Okay, we're pogging. Another bonfire. I swear if I'm getting trolled. Why are you moving? I like when they moved. Okay. Oh, I'm stunned. Oh no. Yeah, my poise is like really low with this armor set since it's like really light. Could I change armor? I mean, it doesn't really matter to be honest. Mostly cosmetic. Yeah, I can play this open area now that I know the mall knights are gonna leave me alone. What happens if I hit them? I don't wanna like aggro all of them, so not going to do it. Okay. Do not get hit once. I will die. There's a staircase back there. Probably like some kind of like secret area type thing. Not too secret, but just a little side thing. Alright, there's a very sus chest. Odds getting scammed are extremely high. Oh, twinkling side tonight. Okay. I actually did not get scammed. There's like two, and it's like a really small area. Not sure where this comes from, but let me go back. I think that might drop into that area. Okay, yeah, that is the other path. It is. And I'd assume this is like the main path. Oh, another one of these. Yeah, I can't afford to get hit by those guys. I'll get stunned and I can't really afford to get stunned. They die in the second hit. Two doors with no traps, kind of crazy. All right. Ooh, you're a little tanky there. Pretty much an unnamed, boss, like, you know, without the giant health bar thing at the bottom. Has the health of one. I want to play back down here. I don't want to use, hail, because I don't want to accidentally hit one of, like, the little knights, and then suddenly they're all attacking me. Which bots? Okay, never mind. I can't S-talk trade with them. So I'll end up getting hit. That was not good. Like how I saw another one of those knights back there. Well, I got hit off, but I mean, the damage on that was really sad. Let's see what I have to deal with over here. You're gonna leave me alone, right? Alright, cool. And you guys will leave me alone? Perfect. Hello there. It does. Man spitting facts. Right. Not gonna cap. I'm not really sure where I'm supposed to go with that. I'll figure it out. I maybe just, if I look at the bonfire locations, I'll probably remember. But regardless, I have to go back to Majula to get a level up. Like, I'm so used to playing Elden Ring. I keep on pressing X. trying, or what is it? Yeah, X trying to jump. Oh, what the hell? I just like dropped one out a bunch of things. Where, I don't even know where this is. I have no idea where I am right now. Okay. That's not poggers at all. Yeah, you wanna go back, smiley face. Yeah, I'm good. You saw nothing. What is this? Bruh. Third dragon ring, that's cool and all. Where are you? Not sure where they are, but I mean, not. Ooh, you take damage. All right, pog. Okay. May actually be pretty free. Yep. Get right close to me. Huge. You like that damage? I'll do it again. Boom. You like that? Try another one? Yeah, there you go. Get clapped. Get cheesed. Alright. Yeah, I literally have no idea how I got here, not gonna lie. Got a purified egg though. It's a petrified egg, yeah. That's something. Oh, and there's another something. Petrified one to be exact. Yeah, I have no idea how I ended up getting all the way over here. Oh, didn't I get like some random thing? It was like a ring or something. Oh yeah, the third dragon ring. That's actually pretty hype. Take the Chloracanthi ring off. It goes up fast enough without it. Hey, so we go this way. Jumping down there was just some whole other thing. I kind of forgot was there, I guess. Well, you know, that was a nice little detour. We'll split that way. Alright. Gotta go back here, and then I'll figure out where to go after. You know what? Health's fake. Let's put it into dexterity. Then again, my S-Talk damage is fake, so... who knows?
I knew.
I think plus 9's stupidly low for how far I am into the game, actually. That does explain a lot of the damage. Or, well, the lack of any damage. I hate the Shrine of Amana. Undead Crypt? No. Aldia's Keep might actually be something. I could also just check. I think it was something around here. No. That would be the wrong way. Pretty sure. If anything, I'd be going this way. Well, that's the giant dragon, though. I think it actually is this way. This is the issue with, like, not touching this game in, like, forever. Kinda forget the general path of where you're going. Especially when, like, the last time I finished this game was... who knows how long ago. I pulled it up, not gonna lie. So, oh yeah, I get taken here. I'm at the part now where you have to, like, actually go to the memories. You can weaken Vendrick. I have to go back to the forest of the fallen giants. Alright, it's TP over there. It would be... where is this? I think the first one should be fine. Let me TP there and see where it takes me. Let me just clear these guys real quick. Okay. Okay. So it takes me there. The second one takes me to up there. Okay, I think that one actually does bring me closer. I have to go to a mild-mannered Pate. The first spot with like the ballista. The problem is I kind of low-key forgot where he was. I believe he actually was down here on this path. Very sure. Was he out this way though? Actually, yeah, I think he was. Yeah, here he is. Gotta clear these guys out first. Not gonna lie, I could've just rolled, but I mean, they do like no damage. I didn't really care enough to. Why did it unlock? Yeah, I might actually die because I'm like really trolling here. Hey, don't think it's actually this one. It's in here. Pretty sure I actually need to go over there. Pretty For sure, I'm just going to like the giants. The memories. That actually sounds very right. Ow, yeah, there we go, it is. Alright. Memory of Amar.
What are you doing here? You are not one of our soldiers.
No, I'm not.
And I don't take you for a mercenary. Whether you are guided by bravery or brashness.
I'm gonna like kind of skip through it so I can not waste too much time.
I am Drummond, and the Lord, whoever you are, I forget. Just mention my name, and no man. And even if you don't, by now, soon the giants will descend upon this fort. It is revenge for the kingdom's misguided barbarism. The venerable Lord built this kingdom to bring prosperity to his subjects. What has transformed him so, I cannot imagine. Long ago, the king crossed the seas,
pillaged the
land of giants, and brought back a prize. It was then that the golems materialized. The giants are no ordinary barbarians. My father and his father, the giants have wills of steel. They cannot find it within themselves. Did you see him? That towering monster among them.
Who?
That is most certainly their king. He will be a thing to topple. My blade may break, those who live by the sword will die by it. Be gone with you. Be gone.
Yeah, learn the gesture.
Be gone with you.
Okay. And silky stones. Get Lamoud. They're like, oh, okay. That's a little spooky. I think that was not enough to like kill me on another hit, to be honest. But, you know, why chance it? Why can't I deal damage to them? Okay, you know what? I'll let them deal with that. I ain't got nothing to do with me. My character okay? Like, they're having struggles. Going up the stairs. Okay. this guy up here, a little annoying. Gotta deal with the melee in front of me though first. I think that was like letting me know that like we're all good. Like that's we're done with this place. So now I just kinda like, you know, wanna find stuff. Okay, actually I think I did run out of time. That's not what it meant. I was trying to check something, leave me alone. Let me see. Okay, yeah, I took too long. I should actually be speedrunning. Yeah, I should have just ignored everything and ran all the way to the end. The next one's after the pursuer. For the most part, I can just ignore them. And there we go. There's the other tree right there. Yeah, I'm gonna like bulk it to the end. Because I need these souls to lower his defense, King Vendrick's defense. I'm not gonna waste time like fighting anything. Bruh. I literally got one tap by the soldier. Well, not necessarily one tap, but like I lost so much health from that. So troll. If I remember correctly too, it's a one-time thing, like, that's it. You can test that theory though. It's not, and I mean, huge. That means I didn't miss out on two souls. Let's see. Oh no, I gotta go back in. Okay, huge. I always thought it was you can only go in once. Okay, well I'm going like all the way to the end. I guess like if I don't finish it, I'm allowed to go back in. Yeah, I'm just gonna run all the way to the end. All I miss, I think, is like, oh, a bonfire acetic. Like, okay, that's kind of fine, to be honest. I think I actually do have to kill this one. Try and quickly do this. On, swing at me. Oh, that actually managed to hit me. Okay, never mind. That was not good. Get out of the way. That one's done. Go run to the pursuer one now. Okay, well that's actually good to know that I can just, if I don't get it, come back. If I remember correctly, I think it was you fight Vendrick without any of the souls. He has like 64 times base defense, like that. I mean, that's kind of crazy. Also, I couldn't really be bothered to fight the dark spirits because, I mean, like, come on now, what are they going to give me? 5,000 souls? Like, get out of here. Alright, let's not get, like, absolutely clapped this time. Climb up here. Let them, like, kind of clear themselves out, you know what I mean? We'll let them do that. Oh, that was a pretty quick one, actually. That one was actually not that bad. That Discord message, let me see what that was. Let's back up. Find the next one. Okay, so to go back to the bonfire. I think it might be faster to honestly just TP over here. And then use the bonfire here to teleport back. Hey, back down here. Is this the one that's, I think I know which one this is. This is the one that's like in a little separate area next to the, invader. Yeah, it's like over here. Okay, perfect. Went the right way. Just like reset everyone. Oh, no. This is not the one that I'm like trying to do in the order the list is giving me. This is just one that I'm gonna probably be doing next or something like that. The one I need to go to now. Oh, this one actually doesn't let me go to right now. Okay, never mind. Get scammed, I suppose. Let me figure out which way I'm supposed to actually be going then. Cardinal Tower. Down the ladder. To the left, across the bridge. Right against the door to the Soldier's Key. Oh, it was this one? Okay, just take off the life ring real quick. Put on the king ring. Put on that busted ring again. Where is it? Oh, I already have it on. I just put the life ring on. Rolling. Place unbeknownst. Is there any like loot or anything over here? It goes down to there, which has stuff. Again, we're just gonna like zoom just to the end. This one has an actual boss fight. Actually, no, it does not appear to have an actual boss fight. Wow, what the hell was that? Oh, they have like mortars coming in. Okay. Bruh. Hello there. Yeah, Mr. Giant Lord. Gonna like need you to deaded. Don't stand there because it's stupid. Oh, my health is not looking too great. That's gonna hit me. Damn it. Okay, that was a little dangerous to heal there. I should also play around this kind of area and not go past the stairs because you have like those strikes coming in. Were cool enough to give you that bonfire there, thinking about it. It's not like that bad, I guess. Because, you know, it's totally right there. I think Dark Hails might be pretty pog. Okay. Solo. Hopefully they leave me alone. Okay. I can't really see. Can we not do that? I couldn't. Okay. They get scammed, I suppose. I think hail would be the move though, since it's like a large target, so I can hit most of like the projectiles. Yeah, no, those fireballs are gonna really mess me up. Okay. All those ones landed. Now I should be able to just run across. Giant thing's gonna fall. I need to get across before the fireballs land. Playing his legs are probably gonna be dangerous. Why did not attack? Should have healed, to be honest, when he was doing stomp. But I don't know why I didn't, like, I pressed R1 to actually attack. Which I should have been healed, to be fair. But, like, I don't know why I did nothing. But yeah, I should healed in that scenario anyways. I mean, I would have died regardless right there, but it's kind of cringe that the input didn't work. Also, should not lock onto his feet because that's not going to end very well. What? So dumb. Okay. Just get into the corner. Cool. I'm not outside of the fireball range. Hey, whatever. Not sure what the play with that move is, to be honest. I can keep him stomping though. It's free. Hey, that one didn't do much damage. God, I just gotta roll it. I have no stamina. That's like death. Hey. Free hit again. Oh no, misplay. Heal. I sure thought it was like two-handed and stuff. But there you go. Alright. Oh, you could just go back in, so I guess, like, you know, if you want to loot, you can. Oh, that's a lot of souls. I should go back to Majula. Okay, the next one's Dear Duke's Freya, which was like the giant spider boss with the giant dead dragon. Which I should be upgrading my S stock. If I can, you know, get some use out of it. Inkling Titanite.
I'll be around.
Oh, I guess plus 10 is actually the max for this game. I just need stats at this point to go further. Okay, Dear Duke's Freya. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Did I not hit the bonfire for that place? Is it down here? Most likely not. Fly through the church. Nope, it is down there. That was a bunch of spiders in the way. I guess this is faster. Speedrun, I suppose. But it actually was down. Alright, go down here. Can I please go over the ledge? Oh, that works too, I suppose. So troll, I didn't. No, I'm not sure which is actually like the way I'm supposed to go. I mean, in theory, if I run through the entire place, then I guess I eventually get there anyways. Don't really care enough, to be honest. Okay. Yeah, let's not walk on those. You're so cringe. Why are you in the way? Alright, whatever. I guess I'll have to actually kill it. This feels like the right way, though. Because I think I remember the little spike floor things being towards the end. I remember, like, if I go up from spawn, it's kind of where I started. So this is the correct way. Kind of troll though I didn't get the bonfire. I mean, to be fair, this should be in theory the last time I come here. I mean, I like don't die. Such a bad time to get invaded. Fine, whatever. The spiders. Okay, cool. They're all out of the way now. Climb, 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 climb. Alright, pog. Oh, he actually followed me up here. Damn it. Alright, I have to be faster. But that's the boss at the bottom there. Alright, well, that's where it was. I don't think the dragon one's like difficult though. As in like it's kind of like the other one where it just kind of runs right through it. Just gonna be really annoying to actually get there. Okay. Kind of loop them all the way over here. So they're out of the way. Did it while taking no damage. Pretty good. Okay, this way. And like, you know, a little spider comes up. Little stupid spiders, because they're annoying. Down here. Those guys. I mean, I could just go through here. Damn, there was really no bonfire? Alright, that's crazy, I guess. Interesting. Alright, here I go, zooming. Okay, I guess we can't really say zooming, but we'll get there eventually. Here we go. I don't know if there's like actual items. To be fair though, I don't really care. No, that's that one. Yeah, through here. There'll be a bonfire over here. Oh, no. It just teleports you to the beginning. Alright. I guess there actually was no bonfire. Okay, undead crypt. Theory test something. So, undead crypt, and then here. Go to this place. This place is an actual bro moment. Hey, good thing there was like a shortcut. Wasn't there something like troll about this place? I don't remember. May have been that big red knight. Now I can talk to him.
Seeker of fire, coveter of the throne. I am Vendrick, ruler of Drang Lake. As flame rises, so does it fade. Such is the way of things. Do you intend to link the fire? Then you must first take the throne. Prove your worth. Find the ancient crowns.
You have enough time, honestly.
Seek adversity, and they will be yours. And your wishes, granted. And your wishes, granted.
Yeah, I guess I'll just continue to do this way. Alright, now I have to go back there and fight that thing. Never mind then, I guess. Was that it? Let me see. Alright, well, I guess I can kill him now. That was a certified bruh moment right there. Man, just turn around and just one-tapped me. I'm gonna have to roll through him to dodge that, because if that hits me, I will end up dying. That's why I hated this place. Those casters are annoying. Damn, what the hell? Man's tank. Okay, yeah, he's tanking. Let me see if I can find one more. Foyer bonfire. See where that is. It's like I'll just be right back while I figure out what I'm gonna do. fun fact, Vendrick's actually an optional boss. Still gonna fight him though. Or at least attempt to. If I end up getting too annoyed at Vendrick, I'll just like actually go to the final boss. Which is in a Dranglik castle. This man be a tank though. I'll do a damage check if I manage to like go through everything without dying. And if it's not enough, then I mean, yeah, I'll just ignore it until like I have stats high enough to actually try and do this. I mean, in theory, there's like two extra souls I believe I could get. Make this like a lot easier. Right. All right. You know what? I lied. I'm going to Drangle the castle. Castle Kingsgate. I think it's here. No, I go into here. Kind of low-key a meme if these both go to the same place. Not going in there. I think I'm supposed to go up there. All the way to the top of that. I need to have the King's Ring for this. Let me check up here if not, because I'm not entirely too sure. I know it's somewhere in Drangle Castle and then I have to use the King Ring to open the door. And then have to fight a duo boss. Okay, it is up here. Interesting. Ring of the dead, I guess, Cap again. It's actually not up here. Keep human appearance even when hollow. That, I cannot begin to explain how troll that sounds. Okay, so I'm trolling. Let me see where this is. Oh, go back down the lift and open the door to enter the King's Passage. Well, at least I got a free random ring that doesn't necessarily do a whole lot. Unless it, like, triggers stuff that's like, oh, you have to be, human for this. Then I guess that's kind of useful. I mean, even then, I'll just pop a, effigy and call it a day. You guys go back there. All right, here comes the lift. Oh, I remember this boss. This boss was really cool. This was the mirror boss. Yeah, that guy was cool. Yeah, that was not very worth. I'm kind of down in Estus Flask. No, is it the Shrine of Amana? Trolling? Yes. The answer is yes. And it always will be yes. But, like, where's the thing? The King's Door. This is my least favorite place in this entire game, by the way. What? Okay, let me figure this out. So you do go to the castle, Kingsgate. And then you just go out to the left. Ah, yes, I remember this area. Okay. Where's the King's Ring? Open faster. Mret. Hey, put the life ring back on. Oh, there's a boss all the way at the end there. Which for a boss, the ring that makes it so you heal after killing something wouldn't really be relevant, because I mean, there's only one, maybe two actual enemies, not gonna really heal. Oh, that was a nice RTA when you think about it. Get the thing pretty hard to be fair, but like, this is an interesting speedrun. We'll leave it at that. Take this ring off. Let me optimize my rings somewhat. Okay. Really insignificant how much that changes stuff. Sure, keep it on, I guess. I don't know. I kind of don't care enough to optimize rings thinking about it. It's kind of whatever. I'll make it work. Huh. If you're wearing the King's Ring, he actually doesn't attack you. That's interesting. Alright, the Throne of Want. Such a long pathway to the boss. All right, let's try that again. This time, not like jump off the map. Ow. Gotta heal real quick. Hey, that was concerning damage. He missed. Okay. The moment one of them dies, like, this fight gets tremendously easier. Which maybe I should be going after the defender, because I mean, bigger target, easier to hit. Ah, I couldn't avoid that. Had no stamina. Oh, okay. Not sure what the other one's thing is. Wait, hold on. What? Big brain strat. Okay, so yeah, if I kill the throne watcher and defender, I am not locked into the three boss fights. I think it's like a replacement, so I'm not locked into the boss fight that follows. But I could just kill them and just leave and then come back. I do have to kill Vendrick though for like the real ending, or the ending I'm going for. Which, that's me a little cringe. Oh, there was actually a person right here. Oh, I was like confused.
My journey is already complete. My name is Shanalot. The dragon gave me this name, for I was born with none. I was born of dragons, contrived by men. By ones who would cozen fate herself. They are the ones who created me. But they failed. I did not come out as intended. Fate would not be bested, and men were cursed once again. If you proceed, Nashandra will come after you. Knowing that you will take the throne and link the fire. She covets the first flame and the great soul. Put Nashandra to rest.
Huggy. Yeah, see, now all the torches are lit. Let me make sure that I can actually not fight Vendrick yet. Okay, I actually can't do this yet. Jump off. I actually do have to fight Vendrick now. Alright, well. It's gonna be a little interesting, but I have to fight Vendrick. No, that's a chat. Oh, I can do this one. Oh, that's not that good. Yeah, okay. I have to go fight Vendrick. Undead Crypt. Undead Ditch. Unless I want to, weaken him a little bit more, which could be a really good idea. I may actually try and do that. King. Get the crowns. Does this give one of the souls? Let me see how many giant souls I have. F4. I got the Ancient Dragon or Memory one. Black Gulch. Wait, once I actually... I think I actually messed up and used one, didn't I? Let's take a quick look and see where they are. Apparently this thing doesn't actually drop a soul while I was about to do though, so it doesn't really matter. No, I do not want that. Int, 50 faith. This seal. I do not have that one. Oh, I have to do like a whole quest line for that thing. Okay, I'm not gonna do that. Alright, whatever. Apparently there's like a little hidden area. Alright. Get unlocked into a grab. Kind of poggers, I guess. Need to figure out where those giants are. Man, I forgot how bad the Black Gulch also was, too. So many things that just poison you. Fringe area. I think it's up there I'm supposed to go. Yeah, no. The Black Gulch literally designed to be like absolute cancer. Billions of statues are gonna poison you. The entire pathway is full of those like little bodies of water or whatever that have like the giant things that grab you. This place sucks. Like meant to be AIDS.
No.
Thanks to the poison, I just realized. Let me, see what the whole thing is with this. I don't know. I'm just gonna game on it, you know. Maybe I want to go to like the secret area down here. Can I go up? Answer that question is because there's nowhere to go up. Shouldn't this I go down further, don't I? Yes, you do actually indeed go down further. Okay. Maybe should have healed though before jumping off. But apparently down there, though, you get another of the giant souls. And if I did end up using one, like an idiot, I could just use a bonfire aesthetic to, almost got grabbed by the stupid thing. To, respawn them. Or, like, at least to respawn the ability to grab the soul. Probably kill me because there's nothing over there. Okay, there is a little ledge here. Okay, good. Where are they? They're all the way up there. They probably shouldn't be able to bother me actually. Far enough. Okay. Noted. Okay, one down. I always think there's gonna be like a second swing after that, like ground slam attack. Okay, that's fine trade, honestly. Okay, that gives me the ability to just free roam around here. Guess it's in here. But I think this is where the soul spawns. By bonfire, I guess it respawns. me see. Wait, what? Okay, so actually it was patched out, so you can no longer, get the, giant souls like that. So that's a bit unfortunate. Can kill this, that though, Phantom. And there you go, free effigy. And I just need to get to a bonfire so I can go back. Well, that's kind of cringe. I can't get that one last soul I used. What is this? Oh, I think this teleports me to some other area. Yeah, I think I have to like actually go a little further into the game for that. Or maybe that's just like some DLC thing. Alright, well, I gotta fight Vendrick. So, let's do that. Move my mouse out of the way. I don't see myself actually using the S-Dock, not gonna lie. It's a little too dangerous to do that.
I'll be around.
My staff maxed out. Yeah, it's plus five. Hit and Faith are at 34. At the end of the game, so I mean, no downside to really using all these huge souls. I mean, might as well. As long as it's not a boss soul. Why did I use one of those? That was so dumb.
Bearer of until
gonna go crazy on a hint and faith. Attunement could actually be pretty smart too. Cause then I can cast faster. Let me see something. My attunement rather low. Let me actually do attunement so I can get the next spell slot. Don't know if I'll have enough souls though, that is.
Bear until
if the next attunement level doesn't help, I don't actually have enough souls. The next level up. Just go somewhere real quick and then I guess I'll just farm out the last couple. Yeah, let's just go to Hyde's Ruin and just kill some stuff. See how much damage I can actually do too, per cast. Oh damn, did I like farm out this area? Oh yeah, I don't need the King's Ring anymore. That's not gonna do anything. Boost attacks when I'm low on health. I mean, that does a little more than nothing, I guess. Alright, yeah. I need to put the next- I can't- Okay. If I don't get an attunement- I mean, if I don't get a slot out of attunement, then I put it into- I think it was int. Because the way hexes work is- It applies- it counts the lowest of int and faith. So if one's at 32 and one's at 33, you're at 32 for hexing. So the point I put into, I think it was faith that I did the extra point on, it doesn't have any real value. But I mean, if I can get an extra slot off of attunement, it might actually be fine. Dragon's not there. Of course, popping bonfires and killing a boss could be pretty good for Yank Souls. I could just bonfire and cheese the boss here again. But I don't imagine it would give me too much. It'd probably just give me like one level, maybe two. Of course, you know, if I do a harder boss, then I'll get, like, you know, a lot more. I think, there actually is a boss if I want to just redo a boss that gives me another giant soul that would lower Vendrick's defense. That could be something to look into.
Bearer and-
Nope, I don't get another slot. Maybe let's try that. Just getting an extra soul. Just huge for the amount of damage I can do. Let me check who it was. I think it was like the Ancient Dragon though. Yeah, he just cuts your damage. Let me test how I do though, right now. Oh, that's the wrong one. Alright, I'll just switch over when I get there. I think he cuts my damage by half. Since I only have four. Though, I mean, obviously I have to do twice as much damage to him. And if I have to rely on the S-Duck, then I might be in bad spots. Because I can be one-shot. Since I didn't, like, full-spec into, strength. And apparently S-Duck actually isn't really good scaling on dexterity. Which for sure, though, I probably have better weapons I could be using. I mean, it's kind of whatever. It's like a random cheese, I mean cheese build, it's like a random just troll build I put together. That's only viable because I have, the sunset staff. Alright, try that again. I have to roll past him, because that's roll to run along the sword. But I think we proved I don't really do much damage to him. Maybe we can switch up the spell and see if that helps, but most likely won't. Because, I mean, I can fairly easily kill, like, the mandatory bosses to end the game. It's just I need to kill Vendrick if I want the alternate ending. And it has to be done, like, now. So troll. Hi, I really do no damage to him. It's kind of crazy. Yes, I can do the Ancient Dragon. Oh, apparently I can just kill the dragon. I mean, like, it's the dragon. Killing the dragon drops a soul. I don't have to use the acidic yet. Or acidic, whatever. I don't really care. I don't have to use it yet, though. Wonder how difficult the dragon would be. Also, we'll give some souls, which is actually really important considering the fact that I don't have a lot of damage. Because that gives me more points I can put into, Intin Faith. May actually have to genuinely farm too. That's crazy. Okay. damage there was a little spicy. I also don't appreciate I have to like open the door, so I kind of am somewhat forced since like either pulling this boss, I mean, this, not this boss, but this enemy like away from it. A little cringe, to be honest. Okay. I didn't really take too much damage, so I guess that's fine. I kind of have to kill the, I guess I didn't use the Grand Sultan. I guess I was thinking of when I used the first giant, the old giant, you know, the one, and like the Forester giant, that one. Like that first boss you basically fight. I guess that's what I used. And I was thinking that. Yeah, I mixed up like those two. My damage against this guy is kind of laughable, to be honest. Does the dragon resist dark? Oh, I mean, I do have fire rings, I just realized that. Supposedly this ring actually kind of negates the fire damage. Oh, it like actually breaks. Okay, so they're weak to thunder. They're also weak to dark, so like I should be fine with my dark spells. But even then I do like 100 damage. Which is like laughable damage. I wonder, can I get like more dark orbs? Perfect. Perfect. I got through without taking any damage. Let's see. Kind of need to increase my damage numbers though, so maybe upping Int and Faith by farming is the move. There you go, that's a lot more damage. Although it's not like, you know, huge amount. That was unbelievably cringe. You know, I think that's enough for now. I will do some farming, though. In theory, I will. I'll have to do it some other time, though. I'll do that for next time, and then see if I can maybe kill the dragon easier. If not, though, I'll just go straight to Vendrick, and then just keep on going until I kill him. Yeah, that's it for now.